to report, sir.
There must be something here.
Good to see you, Inquisition.
You deal with the wolves, and our farmers will be safe again.
The wolves should be back to normal now. They shouldn't be any further trouble.
That's good to hear. I'll send word to the farmers and let my husband know what you've done. It may not seem like much, but you've given this land hope it desperately needed.
The Master doesn't want me handing those refugees weapons until they've got any hope of defending themselves. If you put up a few watchtowers, we'd all have more warning before the next attack.
You said you had a way to help the refugees.
I do. There are too many hills in these parts, good places for raiders and bandits to gather. I've marked good spots on the map. You set up watchtowers there, I'll talk to the Master and get your people weapons.
Farewell.
Nothing to report, sir.
You've got to have a few good stories about the court. Intrigue, scandals, seductions.
I do. But it doesn't necessarily follow that I would share them.
Not even an amusing anecdote? You don't want a chance to bring someone down or boast a little?
Not to you, darling. Where's the benefit there?
The area ahead is well defended. Be ready.
Yeah!
We could make camp here.
Thank you.
You always find such lovely places to explore.
They got Vivian!
The people here should leave the area. It's too dangerous.
This is their home, Seeker.
Excuse me, have you seen another Inquisition scout? Elven woman, answers to Ritz.
You said your friend hasn't reported back.
Well, she was supposed to be checking on some apostates. I'm on duty here, or I'd go look for her.
I'll talk to you later.
A decent enough place to camp, I suppose.
What is it?
You may want to look into this.
Fighting between the mages and the Templars has cost too many innocent lives.
Templar deserters?
Thank you. If not for you, I'd be dead.
Nothing to report, sir.
Damn it, Ritz. Where are you?
I found Ritz and rescued her from an attack by the Templars. She's fine.
Thank you. I appreciate you taking the time. It's dangerous out here for everyone. I'm glad the Inquisition is trying to put things right.
My scouts still comb the hills for clues about the explosion. I'll take what I can find.
All right.